This song was put together back in the 1930s by a fellow some of you may know. His name was Woody Guthrie. Woody has been in a hospital now for 10 years. Probably won't write another song. But he was one of the greatest ballad makers I guess I'll ever know. Wrote songs about the Dust Bowl, about the crops of California, wrote songs for his children. A lot of people have heard his songs. They're getting more and more well known every year. But I thought maybe right now you'd be interested to perhaps see him. This is him.
In the dead hours of night, she rose from her blanket, a battle to fight. She rose from her blanket with a gun in each hand, said, "Come all of you cowboys, fight for your land."